Video. I am live streaming with some fans, so I'm just gonna. Try to find a lobby. Yesterday, these guys were having some problems in the drag racing community. It's pretty funny. I should have live streamed it, but I didn't get to. I would do Le Mans, but I sold my old Ford GT, the Mark II, I believe. Don't be that guy. I'm gonna be that guy. I'm gonna be doing 200 miles per hour down the street, all right? Nice little Alpha Omega GTR. My drag car. Think I got to do. It's kind of a have to if you have an LS. Twin turbo, a beast of a machine. Come on, really? That dude had to be that guy. Hey, on the lobby, it said 100 to 120, so. Oh, forgot I had a racing super soft tires on this. God. Everybody said that this car sucks when I first bought it, but I'm pretty sure this is one of my fastest cars, and I think I'm worried about that Fish of Legends back there. He took that corner at like, oh yeah, I don't know if he's hacking or what, but that's because I caught that on stream. Alright, I gotta go to the pits. This thing is starting to steer a little to the left. So stupid. Yep, there's 200 miles per hour. Oh, such a good driver. Whoa, mad chatted, looks pretty mad. Thanks a lot, guy. Guy! Ah! Trying to get all the wheels damaged. Okay. I can't stand that noise anymore. It's starting to get annoying. Nova, Bugatti. All these stock cars down here, stock Lambo, stock Viper, Civic, bro. Might have to take that thing out. Thing looking pretty quick. Integra. One of the first cars I actually bought in this game. 22B. Oh, something that's like not boring. This thing is super boring. So I guess I'll try it out. Oh, great. I just wasted more mileage points. Haha, amazing. Hate this car. Not spectate, I don't want to spectate, I want to race and drive. Look how big that RPM gauge is. Hideous. See, I don't even know why I spent $500,000 on that garbage car whenever it first came out. The Vulcan is also pretty bad, but it's one of my favorites too. I'm gonna do wheelies. I'm gonna do some wheelies. Squat down the rear. Takes down the acceleration, but I'm not going for acceleration right now. I'm going for big wheelies. Oh yeah, that's right, I retuned it. They can't see it, but this car was once in its lifetime the fastest car in the game, but now it's not, not the fastest car, but like the fastest drag car. But now the fastest drag car is probably the Porsche. Shocking, right? Now it would be this, but this is not. It's a Tomahawk. It's the fastest car in the game. It can do over 400 miles per hour. This is also one of my favorite cars that I have. It's just so quick and you can go around the corner so fast with it. Guys are going faster. No! For a second I thought I was gonna hurt my motor there. Alright, let's go. This car is just so easy to drive because it just sticks to the track. And it's so powerful. Alright, I think I'm gonna stop broadcasting this game. I might do some Fortnite. Okay. Sound good? Yeah? Alright.